If you'd like to make your diet healthier by adding more vegetables to your meals, cucumbers are a great choice. Cucumbers are widely used in traditional diets as well as spas across the world for a reason: they are good for health. Cucumbers have following benefits: potential anti-diabetic, antioxidant activity, cleansing action of toxins and waste, soothing effect against skin irritation, and prevention of constipation. And here are 10 health benefits of cucumbers in more details. 1. Help you stay hydrated. Cucumbers are 95.2% water, which means that a 5-ounce serving contains 4.8 ounces or 150 milliliters water. That's already about 26% of your daily water intake through food. 2. Support heart health. Cucumbers contain potassium, 152 milligrams per cup, which can help lower blood pressure. A review of the best studies conducted on potassium intake showed that a higher intake is associated with lower rates of stroke and might also reduce the risk of total cardiovascular disease. 3. Protect your brain from neurological diseases. An anti-inflammatory substance called fisetin is present in cucumbers, as well as strawberries and grapes. It has recently been suggested that fisetin plays an important role in brain health. It would have the ability to reduce the impact of age-related neurological diseases on brain function, and it would also help maintain cognitive function in people with Alzheimer's disease. 4. Protect your skin against the effects of aging. There is a reason why cucumbers are used in skin care. They have been shown to be effective as a potential anti-wrinkle agent in cosmetic products, protecting our skin from the effects of aging. 5. Fight inflammation in the body and reduce the risk of cancer. Cucumbers can help lower the inflammatory response in the body. They contain polyphenols called lignans, which can potentially reduce the risk of certain cancers and cardiovascular diseases. They also contain plant nutrients called cucurbitacins, which have anti-cancer properties. Scientists have already determined that several different signaling pathways required for cancer cell development and survival can be blocked by activity of cucurbitacins. 6. Relieve pain. Flavonoids, which are anti-inflammatory substances, and tannins in cucumbers have both been shown to limit the release of free radicals in the body and to reduce pain. 7. Reduce bad breath. Bad breath is usually caused by bacteria in the mouth. Fiber and water-rich vegetables like cucumbers can boost your mouth's saliva production, which in turn helps wash away the bacteria that cause the odor in the mouth. 8. Protect your bones. Cucumbers are a good source of vitamin K. One cup contains 22% of the recommended daily intake of vitamin K. This vitamin is essential for bone health, as low vitamin K intakes have been associated with a higher risk for bone fracture. Vitamin K is also important for improving calcium absorption in the bones. 9. Prevent constipation. Cucumbers are rich in water, and their skin contains insoluble fiber. Both water and fiber help food to move through the digestive tract quicker and more easily, helping prevent constipation. 10. Maintain a healthy weight. Cucumbers are very low in calories, 16 calories per cup, and they also contain fiber in the skin. And foods that contain fiber can help maintain a healthy weight. There are many ways you can enjoy cucumbers, raw in salads as a side with your meals, fermented as a pickle, or in vegetable juices. Choose organic over conventionally grown cucumbers, as cucumbers were ranked the 9th most contaminated food by the Environmental Working Group. Thanks for watching.